you live life in the middle and not on the edge.
You're hopelessly Midwestern. If a big Saturday means clipping the hedge,
you're hopelessly Midwestern. You like to shop at Sears, drink a lot of iced tea, like to dance the polka and to watch TV.
Then the jury is in and the critics agree, you're hopelessly Midwestern.
Hopelessly Midwestern, corn-fed boys and girls. Hopelessly Midwestern,
square pegs in a big round world. Now you can go from sea to shining sea.
Right in the middle, that's the place to be.
And if you like it like that, you're a lot like me.
Hopelessly Midwestern.
Now if you think every highway should be flat and straight,
you're hopelessly Midwestern. And if you still think that sushi looks a lot like bait,
you're hopelessly Midwestern. You like your potatoes mashed, your chicken fried, your green beans boiled, and your apples pied.
And you ain't trusted nothing since Rock Hudson died. You're hopelessly Midwestern.
Hopelessly Midwestern, corn-fed boys and girls. Hopelessly Midwestern,
square pegs in a big round world. Now you can go from sea to shining sea.
Right in the middle, that's the place to be.
And if you like it like that, you're a lot like me.
Hopelessly Midwestern.
Falls a real big topic.
You're hopelessly Midwestern. And if the Pocono Mountains sound kind of exotic,
you're hopelessly Midwestern. If you like Gerald Ford as much as Betty, and a big cornfield looks mighty pretty,
and if you'd rather go to hell than go to New York City, you're hopelessly Midwestern.
Hopelessly Midwestern, corn-fed boys and girls. Hopelessly Midwestern,
square pegs in a big round world. Now you can go from sea to shining sea.
Right in the middle, that's the place to be.
And if you like it like that, you're a lot like me.
Hopelessly Midwestern.